We're following a developing situation on the Waianae Coast. Honolulu police are at the scene of a traffic accident. And here's a live look at the area. Four people were taken to the hospital, a young man in critical condition, and the others, including a young child, in serious condition. Police say the car they were in was heading Honolulu bound, crossed that center median, and slammed into a retaining wall. It happened just after 7:30 tonight on Farrington Highway near Kahe Power Plant. The westbound lanes of Farrington Highway are closed between Black Rock Beach and Tracks Beach. But as you can see, traffic is being contraflowed in the townbound direction to allow cars to head towards Waianae.